Hey everybody!
We just got done eating Chick-fil-A.
Woo!
And we are heading to Tulsa. It's gonna be a little video about what it is of what it is to be in an all-state choir.
We'll also document every place that we eat.
Yes, that'll be a big part of this. So you're gonna be seeing a lot of Carson and myself.
You'll be seeing Aubrey.
And of course, Miss Mason. We're leaving the Chick-fil-A parking lot and we will update you later. Hello everybody. We're in Norman. We stopped at the crumble cookie place.
That cookie.
And Starbucks.
And Starbucks.
Yay.
We're heading to the Suburban now to turn them.
It's the raspberry.
This is raspberry donut.
On your mark?
Yes.
Wait, we have to taste all of them and then we'll rank them all.
Okay.
On your mark, is set, go.
The sounds.
Kind of doughy, right?
Donut, yeah.
It's tart.
Is it supposed to be doughy? I don't know, but it is. And I enjoy it.
Thoughts of the raspberry.
I like it.
It's not bad.
Really good.
Guys, the key to a fun road trip is to make it fun.
With cookies.
With cookies.
Oreo it is.
This is going to be the best one.
You think?
Because
it's
yeah.
Chocolate.
Here we go.
Wait,
the
this
Oreo.
One is Oreo.
Somebody count
crunch,
us down.
I think. Crumble.
Okay, ready?
Oreo crumble.
Five.
That's too long. Three, two, one. That one was better.
No, this is the bomb.
Really?
That cream cheese is great.
It is really good.
Oh, that is good.
Cowboy cookie.
It's cowboy cookie.
Cowboy
guys.
Cookie.
Miss Mason's already went to it.
Oh, I'm sorry. 3, 2, 1, go.
Tastes like something.
Oh, she hates it. She just spit it out.
Really?
She just went, that's why she covered her mouth. No, it's got too much going on in that. It needs to calm down.
Yeah. We can say that this is the least favorite, guys.
I don't know.
It needs to calm down.
I like it a lot.
But it's good.
See? Oh, look at all those rejects of the cowboy cookie.
There goes Carson.
Are you eating all of it, Carson?
Well, we got the honey bun one next.
Okay,
I
honey bun.
I love honey bun.
I love honey bun too, but this is gonna
it
be like.
It looks straight up like a honey bun. I think it's gonna be sweet.
This is exactly like a honey bun. Sweet.
Oh, this smells so good.
It does?
Oh, yes.
Okay, we'll do. Are y'all ready? It kind of smells like a snickerdoodle.
It smells like. I thought it smelled like a cinnamon.
Three. That's why I'm getting the snickerdoodle.
Two. One. Guys. I'm disappointed.
Why are you disappointed?
This is not what I expected.
Your voice!
It tastes like a cinnamon roll without the cinnamon.
That's such a perfect description.
Oh, that was...
In everyone's top spot, it was
Oreo for me!
Guys, thank you for joining us for a...
Our critique on cookies.
Critique on crumble cookies. 10 out of 10. Well, two more hours of driving.
Hours of driving.
Cheers.
Now we're make it fun.
2 hours later.
Okay, guys.
Hey. We're at the hotel.
We have checked into our hotel. This is our room right here. We have a bathroom and everything. Me and Aubrey had trouble getting our TV done, but Miss Mason came to the rescue.
It wasn't plugged in.
It wasn't plugged in. This is our snack table, guys.
So we're beds.
And here's our beds and everything. We're about to walk to
an Italian restaurant.
Elevator ride. Guys, I hate elevators with a passion.
Hey, guys.
We're in a restaurant right now.
I had Cajun penne. Penne for your thoughts.
Spicy.
It was really spicy. I had to, like 3 refills of water.
And the cook you saw before was, we were embarrassed, okay?
It was quiet and we had to talk loud.
We didn't film us walking back from the restaurant.
There were people.
Yeah, there's creepy people in downtown Tulsa.
It is downtown Tulsa.
So, we will not start singing or anything until tomorrow.
So, we just had kind of a fun day today because we left at noon and then we got here at like 5-ish.
Yeah, 5.
And then we went to eat at 6. And now it is 8. And we're gonna play games until
it's game time.
We're gonna play family edition Cards Against Humanity update. Cards Against Humanity has concluded. Aubrey was the winner.
I'm the winner.
And we have now moved on to Apples to Apples Disney version.
Disney version.
And now I have three cards, which means I only have one more left to win. Update coming soon.
General. Doing chores.
That's it for the night.
It is bedtime.
We're going to bed now.
Early the next morning.
We're in a tunnel. So we're walking inside to the room.
Aubrey fell down the stairs.
Just so everybody knows, we have no idea how to get back. No idea. We are done with our third round auditions.
We all made it through. Now we are eating lunch.
Hey guys, it's me. I got sushi. It's really good. I also got some wontons. It's really good. And it was paid for by the people here. So, that's great.
Basically, what you do, you sing, you get here, and you sing through all of the, you sing through all of your songs once. And then they'll come back and give you the cuts of the new songs you learn. And you have to go sing them in a little group. We are now going to try to find the tunnel back to our hotel. We're 100% gonna get lost. And Aubrey shouldn't fall down the stairs this time.
We found the parking garage.
This is the easy part. The hard part is finding our way through the tunnel. And then we have, it's, what time is it? 11:40. We have to be back for rehearsal at 1:20. Rehearsal starts at 1:30 until 5.
We're in the back room currently.
we're finding our way there. I'm pretty sure we're almost there. Yep, I remember this tape. Because I fell over it. We found it. We made it to the hotel. Here are the stairs that Aubrey fell, but we can take the elevator.
Very scary. We're all scared. Yeah.
Yes, the elevator's right. This one. All right.
I'm sorry. I thought I let you guys go.
You're good.
We've
been
taking out a key.
Okay.
What floor do you need?
Here.
We're walking back. We're back in the tunnels now. After taking like an hour almost.
Yeah. Break. So we. Miss Mace is laughing at me. We made our way back to the hotel. We found it. So now we're going back through the tunnel to the rehearsal. We will have rehearsal from 1:30 to 5 with breaks. And then we will have dinner. Miss Mason? Pizza. Yeah. You also make friends, guys.
Hi.
These are my friends that I made, okay? We've been here for less than a day and we made friends. We gotta go.
Break. It's break time. We were in there. We got in there at 1:30. It's now 3:16. That was a long time. And now we get a 30-minute break. So then we're going back probably till 5. And she guessed. Elizabeth guessed that we were gonna get 4 breaks. This is probably gonna be our only one. So she was wrong. But it's okay.
I don't know what Aubrey's doing.
She's probably singing.
It was horrific. We couldn't find Aubrey, and then we finally found her. And then we got her food, and so now we're cool. We're sitting in the Hyatt
and starving.
We're eating. We're all kind of tired. We just did a lot of rehearsal. We have another rehearsal starting at 6:30.
Yeah.
And it's 5:14 right now. So. Listen, guys, our director, me and Carson have to switch parts. I have to learn Carson's part, and Carson has to learn my part, and we learned this today. One of the fun, exciting things you learn in rehearsal.
You're
It's 8 o'clock now. We're on a 15 minute break. So after this, we'll have like 45 minutes left. And then we're done for the night.
This is embarrassing. Thank you, sir.
There's a lot of people.
Tell me what happened.
Okay. So I'm in the second to the last row.
Okay.
Okay, she was looking for people to do the number 4 part.
Yes.
Okay. She picked everybody. She said, okay, I just want the top 5 rows. If they would have picked 6 or 7, I would have got chosen.
Because you can't see
the- Hello, everybody.
Remember the tunnels that we had to go through? They lock at 5, and it's currently 9:39.
So we are about to walk the streets of Tulsa in the dark.
Yay. If you're seeing this video, that means that we made it out alive.
Update. It's 10:45-ish.
Yep. We're going to be back by 11.
Carson's got to be back in his room by 11.
Because we have a curfew.
So, we shall see
y'all.
Yeah,
the curfew tonight is 11, but the curfew tomorrow is 12.
Because we have a party. So anyway, we are going to bed.
Yeah.
Well, we will see all of y'all in the morning.
Early the next morning.
Good morning, everybody.
Hey.
It is 7:35 right now. Mm-hmm. We are heading to the first rehearsal of Friday. The concert is tomorrow morning. Mm-hmm. When you come to state, you have to wear your name tag so people know that you're in for the right thing. And your schedule's on the back of it too, so it's very handy to have.
We're in a bus.
We're gonna go to the exhibits.
Where we can see colleges and buy music and stuff like
Aubrey,
that.
Aubrey's right over there.
Yes.
We're at the exhibit. We're leaving. We're gonna go eat some lunch. We got t-shirts and we got goodie bags
and a flag.
And a flag. Mm-hmm. Get all kinds of stuff.
For free.
We did it. So now we're getting back on a bus. We're going back to the place and then we're gonna eat some food. Anyway, look at this place, guys.
You look like you're talking here.
It's 10:54.
I am talking to myself. Look at all these buildings. It's very wild. Anyway.
We're now, it's 11:26 and we have until 1:30 to the next rehearsal. So we're eating lunch.
1:20. We ate lunch. Now we're going back to our hotel room.
Yes.
We're going through the tunnels. If you're wondering where Miss Mason is, she paid to go to like a conference thing. So like we're being adults.
Yes.
Hey guys, we're in this tunnel again. Are we under the road right now? I think we're under the road, like we're under downtown Tulsa.
And there's cars driving over us.
That's really creepy. I feel like someone's gonna like come out and start chasing. It was even more creepy. We're going to our hotel room to sit around until 1-ish. Then rehearsal starts at 1:30.
Until 5. And then we have the rest of the day to do fun stuff.
Yeah. So we'll update you when we're heading back to rehearsal.
We're heading to our last rehearsal.
We're going to one.
Yeah.
We're waiting on rehearsal.
Oh, I am singing for a singing hallelujah. Hallelujah! Yes, hallelujah!
ready?
It's like 5 o'clock now, and we got out of our last rehearsal for the concert.
The last one.
So now we have until like 11, we have till midnight tonight, so we have to be in our rooms, but we're going to go eat. And we're eating with Plainview, because we're buddy buddies.
We're buddies with him. Walking the streets of Tulsa alone. There's a big globe right over behind us.
There's the big globe.
We got a pretty sunset.
It is.
I mean.
Oh wait, turn around and walk so it gets good light.
So like.
There we go. Aubrey.
Hi.
Your phone's in my face. I'll get right here.
My eyes were burning, guys. Okay, guys, we're gonna eat. And we have to look for parking in downtown Tulsa, which is extremely difficult.
Right.
We're gonna do it, though. We see it.
No. No.
Yes, we can do it.
No.
We can do it.
Just say no.
Yes. We're in the restaurant.
We're in the Mexican restaurant waiting for playing your group to get here. Aubrey. Yeah.
Leaving the Mexican restaurant.
Great food.
We are about to go to, what time is it, 7?
It's 7:15.
So we're gonna head to watch some choirs sing at a church, at First Baptist Church.
Yep.
Cause they're really fun to watch. So. Oh, they're jaywalking. They're coming. The bus is coming. Miss Mason almost fell. And she's like, so we got into the parking garage and then we walked down a whole bunch of stairs and stuff. And Miss Mason didn't help me. That is so funny. Now we're gonna be saying that the whole trip.
No, the whole like.
Rest of heaven. Yeah. We love you, Aubrey. Anyway, we're now going. Carson, tell them where we're headed.
We're going to the First Baptist Church to watch some choirs, honor choirs, who were selected to sing for us.
We're gonna do something else. We're probably gonna go to the mixer
make
for
an
like
appearance at the mixer.
2 seconds. We're gonna make an appearance because we've never been to the mixer.
I'll let y'all know if there's punch at the mixer. Is that the only reason I'm going? It's for the punch. So I'll update you and let you know. Well done.
Concerts are over.
They were great. They were phenomenal. So now we're gonna go to the mixer, and I'll let you know if they have punch.
We don't like it. We're gonna go play board games.
We'll probably do that even if we do like it, but still.
Yeah. We made it to the elevator safely.
We are.
Listen here, okay? So there's this mixer thing, okay? There's this room that we're supposed to go into, okay? There's party lights.
The doors are wide
open.
There's party lights and there's music.
And there's some people singing outside the door.
Right.
So we're like, okay, we're gonna walk in.
And we're gonna go have some punch,
okay? I go and I start to walk in and they're like, there's this guy out there that looks at me, he goes, oh, you're gonna start the party? I walk in there, there's nobody.
It's empty.
I don't even walk in, I looked in it, okay? There's
like
nobody in there. And then we came in.
We're like, we're not going to start the party. We're not going to be the first ones in there.
Absolutely not.
That's awkward.
So we are sitting here with Miss Mason until like after 9:30. And then we'll walk down there and see if anybody's there. If not, then we're going to go back to our hotel and play board games. Because honestly, you'd probably rather do that anyway.
Board games.
And you might be thinking to yourself, hey, where's Aubrey? She is now under the possession of Mr. Hagen and Miss Wellborn. They are watching a band perform. And they are enjoying themselves, I am sure. So, Aubrey converted to the band side of this convention. We're still here in the choir world, sitting upstairs from an awkward party. Maybe it's full now.
Literally right above it, I forgot.
Then again, it does start at 9:30. It's currently 9:24. We went down there at like 9:15, so maybe that's the reason it wasn't started.
Dang.
Actually, you know what? Be different, be better than us, start the party. And we still don't know if there's punch. We will find out, and we will update. Hey guys.
There's punch. We found the punch. We're gonna go get some punch. I'll record. It's not punch. It's Chex Mix. It's Chex Mix. It's not punch. You guys, we're so sad. There's no punch. It's Chex Mix.
The drinks are in this thing filled with ice.
And they're soda pop.
We're about to leave.
We're in the corner. These people are having fun, and you know what? Good for them. Couldn't be us. Why don't we get some cookies and go? Let's get some cookies. Party with
back.
Our cookies.
That was the worst thing I've ever done in my life. We're literally dying right now.
Oh, let's get Aubrey. She
can oh, oh my goodness, we gotta go find her.
Back in the hotel.
Yeah.
We need to tell what happens in a rehearsal.
You do.
So, we get there at like 15 minutes early, and then we go sit in.
You need to get there 15 minutes early.
Because remember, you will get sent home. Yes. You will have been sent home for being late to rehearsals.
We've already had three so far.
It's a lot of sitting and standing and singing.
Especially with this guy.
Especially, you know. So you're always sitting up straight a lot. So, and your feet and your back get tired,
but
and your brain gets tired.
It's worth it.
It's so worth it for the concert.
Really fun.
Once you see the concert, and you see all the fun that we're having too,
it's so
you'll
worth
forget
it.
That
it's so
your
much
feet
fun.
And back hurt.
Yes, you will.
Mm-hmm. Early the next morning.
Guys, it's the morning. The tunnel is closed, so we're having to walk outside. I didn't record anything this morning because we had to get up early and get dressed and everything. Mm-hmm. I went ahead and put on my dress. Aubrey didn't.
I was trying to get my skin.
So we were walking in the streets of Tulsa, and I need to stop because we need to pay attention.
Right.
So. That's not you.
Hello. You're at a cafe eating smoothies for lunch after rehearsal. We got out at 10, it's 10:36. And we have to be back by 11:30, where we wait until 1 to go sing.
But Aubrey's choir sings first.
So she's rehearsing right now.
We don't get to watch Aubrey. That's the only bad thing. We don't get to watch the treble. But the treble gets to watch us. I didn't record any getting ready this morning or checking the stuff in or because we had to just get there. Guys, tip. Always before you do the concert, eat. You always need to eat. But you really need to go to the bathroom. Like before you get to like the place where you're going to be sitting.
Yeah. Hey guys.
After concert. Stairs. We're going to fall. Excuse me? Pardon me? Excuse me? Say hi, Yareli.
Hi.
Hi, Taylor.
Loved it.
Hey, everybody. We're done. We're about to go home. That's it. And that's the end. Yay. Any words of wisdom, Miss Mason?
Love y'all. You can do this.
Bye.